Laying on the stomach, take the foam roller and place it on the lower back. Slowly get into a plank position, stabilizing the core, bringing the legs out to the sides of the body. Lightly tapping on the ground, making sure that foam roller does not fall off. Stabilize the core and the hips as you lift the leg out and tap it out to the side, alternating each repetition.